Kasai grappling championship. It's the second time they're doing this tournament. We are here with Renjiu. Renjiu, tell me what happened in your division, man.
I was fighting and I was winning, but I put a guy in a knee bar. You're not allowed to do those, and I got DQ'd.
But at least it won't happen again. He's got third though.
And I can fight in absolute no-gi.
Yeah, he's doing absolute next. And no-gi?
I can do absolute no-gi too. I can fight no-gi and I need absolute no-gi.
My match is at 1:30, so it's gonna be like in 2 hours, 2 hours and a half. I'm gonna have my first no-gi match. And I'm only doing no-gi tonight, today. I only came for you guys,
I guess. I only came because you wanted to come.
You told us.
Oh, that's good.
I didn't even know this was a thing. You told me.
We were going to New Bridge in Philadelphia.
New Bridge, yeah? We were going to New Bridge in Philadelphia. New Bridge flag.
Grappling industry is slick.
I love grappling industry is my favorite term.
New Bridge in Philadelphia is probably cheaper to go there than here. Between gas, coal.
Shout out to grappling.
Yeah.
I love grappling. David Agus is my guy.
David what?
David Agus.
It's a J.
What is that?
That's a J. And that's a cut.